What you're about to see and hear, me reciting a piece called Where Have I Known You Before, first created by Neville Potter in the 1950s. I first received this piece from a dear friend I hadn't seen in years, and it reminded me of all the times that I had known, loved, hurt, lost, and found so many people in this and so many lives, as you too may find, as we all together are one. Coming together has never ended.
Where did we play? Among galaxies bright, laughing and dancing, creating this night, deciding the course to then venture on out, love, you, space, and I, free from fear, free from doubt. Where have I loved you? Where have I loved you before? Was it just yesterday? Or millennia ago? When I kissed, touched, and needed you so? Your face, your face, your face. It's so different. And yet it's you, still you. Still glowing and silvery bright. Wondrous, dancingly bright. I knew you the moment we entered this room, this infinite, eternal night. Where did I hurt you? Where have I hurt you before? To hear you say, you knew me not, when only you could free me there. And save me from that tyrant's keep, defender of the Vulcan worlds that filled my mind with blackened sleep. Where have I lost you? Where did I lose you before? Was it when you gave your life to free that Pharaoh king? Was it when our golden mothership took flight, far apart from Saturn's wings? It was when we made the pact, remember? And then we floated off to violet space, so sure we would meet on the other side. But there was no such place, no such place. Where have I known you before? The moment I saw you, I knew I'd seen the singer of a thousand songs that haunted every dream, the painter of the colors of my mind, reminding me of places that I have been. I'm seeing clearer now. The truth unfolds. The past just drifts away. You're back again, my dearest friend. You never went away. We're back again.